Everybody
wants to beat me up on YouTube. They all know I'm a big guy.
360 Jesus.
What is good, y'all? Hope y'all having a bloody afternoon, morning, whenever the fuck y'all are watching this right now. But long story short, way back when I was traveling with Kicks with Frank, we headed to Secret Cons. I mentioned that I wanted to go to Barber Cons.
Barber Conventions, if y'all watching this, please hit me up. I love to pop out, but
I am having a very bad day. I am in no mood. This today is one of the worst days that I've had in a long time.
Today's the day where that dream's gonna come true. Today, we are headed to the CT Barber Expo, one of the biggest barber exposés, whatever the fuck you want to call it, in the world. We're headed there right now. Yeah, this is my first time. It's going to be a really cool experience. Lots of opportunities to network with a bunch of the craziest barbers, most famous celebrity barbers on the planet right now. 360 Jesus is going to be there. Yo, that's my hero right there. That's my hero. Also, I'm going to be linking with 12 Pell and doing some content with them because y'all know we cool with them. So, and yeah, hopefully it all goes well and I don't shit the bed, so... See y'all there. Alright, y'all. We just arrived in the parking lot. But here's the problem with, like, convention and shit like that, right? I can get at the spot. It's at a casino called Mohegan Sun. But I actually have no idea exactly where the fuck to go. So, we gonna find it together. So, hopefully we don't get lost. I do a lot of shit. I'm hungry as fuck. I gotta take a piss. I gotta take a shit. So, I'm even not in that order. I definitely gotta take a shit more, but I'm dying. All right, right now, we're trying to get some grub right now. I actually signed into the Barber Expo. They don't open till like another 45 minutes, so that's time to grub. I'm not gonna lie, man. My heart beating a little quicker than usual. It's kind of crazy. One guy helped me. His name is Ali Faze. I put his shit right here. But yeah, motherfuckers been in the game for 4 years, bro. And like, I feel like a rookie next to these motherfuckers, bro. I'm just a little intimidated, but I think I'll get over it. It's a little nerve-wracking, you know, seeing all these barbers that have been in the game for so long. Now, you know, I'm just starting out, so I got a lot to learn, so very excited.
What
about? Familiar faces.
Good? It was good?
What time did you get here?
I got here at like 12:30.
12:30. Oh, you got here too? Yeah, the team's part of the bar.
I'm ready, man. I'm a little nervy because I see like a bunch of bars that like I see on social media. So I'm a little
You're on social media. You're a barber on social media. You're fine.
I'm a rookie, though. I'm a rookie.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Throw you the deep end today.
I bet say that.
What did Peter tell you about what's going on?
Nothing much. They just said that she didn't tell me shit.
Yeah. Today it's gonna be like as much as you're comfortable with. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you're not really with us, but you are with us.
Okay.
You know what I mean? You're not fully with us yet. We're not making you do shit yet.
Mm-hmm.
More so for you to learn, experience, see what's going on. It may be kind of weird if it made you like fucking hop in interviews and like, you know, get cracking and shit.
This is crazy, facts.
Like, money, baby?
Y'all ready?
We're born ready.
Oh, why you being so drip, man? What the hell? My boy. Get past security. I think it was already long.
That was a whole problem.
You got to clear the way, so let's go.
Fuck up, they can't go without
the back. Good job, serious. This shit is crazy. I'm nervous as fuck. Nah, I'm playing, y'all. This is gonna be mad fun, bro. This is the booth right here that we rocking with. Kenny, say what's up.
Yo, what's good?
We just got to CT Barber Expo. We're about to kick off the show. I'm hosting today, so I'll be working on it.
Where are you hosting? Where are you hosting?
Main stage. Hosting right the there. Whole thing. Big things. But you know what team is here.
Well,
yeah. 12 pals in the building. Gotta feed one french fry to one of the lucky members.
Who's it going to?
Oh, everybody point at
this. Hold on.
He's ready.
Watch. Yo, he doing chicken tender.
I'm gonna buy it.
One bite.
Oh, yo, that's love. Yo, shout out to the squad, 12 pals in the building, killing things, man. Love, much gang. Love from the whole barber industry worldwide. One, two, 12 pals.
12
pals. Buying that shit. I want a whole new set.
Yo, this is your time to make some friends in the industry.
Right now, I'm just taking a little lap around. You know, so see what I got my eye on, bro. Right now, just exploring. Oh nah, I got the GMB Pro. I've been seeing it on IG, bro. This shit look hard. What is this do?
Vegan vitamin D.
That's fire.
They are 80-year-old company, number one in the world in multi.
Now you gotta try one, fam. This is fire. Nah, 245 food, bro. Nah, this is hard. Nah, that's Chris Marshall over there, but nah. Oh my god. I know I use 245 enhancements religiously. And I just saw Chris Marshall there, so I'm kinda wet.
What the fuck what did you just say?
Are you recording?
I'm recording, yeah, bro. Come on, man, right here, bro. We finna go to this booth. He a little tense, but
feel me? Because I'm not gonna lie, I didn't eat shit today.
Two shots of vodka.
I've eaten too.
Wait, you smoke or no?
A little bit, but I've been trying to like chill with that.
Don't wanna smoke right now?
Nah. My first ever event, but I'm a little nervous, you know, I don't care.
I've been to a barber convention, like, hello? And I competed.
Oh, for real?
On some random shit, bro. Them niggas, I didn't even bring my clippers, nothing. Them niggas like, yo, he was pushing me to do it. I was like, all right, fuck it, I'll do it.
Uh-huh.
I was all right. I
don't
win.
I've never seen that ever in my life.
The difference between these two ones and the other brands is just the blade.
You're saying these are better than Babylon?
The blade.
Let me think.
Digital Gap Ambassador.
That's okay.
That means that it's it's better.
Okay.
Adjusted in a way that not the eye, the human eye can reach it.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me try, y'all. Zero gap test. Y'all know the rules.
Show me what you got. How you feeling?
I got none, bro.
No, how you got it?
No red marks, nothing, bro.
Nothing.
Nah, this is tough right here. I just met the legend, bro. Barber plug right here.
You know we in this thing. Barber plug,
wavy kick.
48, you know how we do, baby.
How you doing? 360.
Dog,
bro. Intro that was like 5 minutes long. You singing?
Really?
It was OD. It was like you singing like 360 like a million times.
360. A few minutes later. 3 hours later. 360. 1 eternity later.
Nah, that shit was crazy. What you gotta say about that, though?
I apologize to everybody.
Yeah, that
I had to witness that. No, I would never do it again. That's why my intro is mad short now.
He's a legend, bro. Yeah, he got us going, bro. But yeah, I appreciate meeting you, bro.
Nice to meet you.
How you doing? Not gonna lie, yeah, I am so fucking starstruck right now. I'm just walking around aimlessly. Yeah, just, I'm having fun. Crazy, I'm not gonna lie, what the fuck? I'm in like the celebrity corner right now. Jorge's face, Chris Bosio, Sean Cousin, everyone's here, bro.
Alright, we're gonna leave out my main guy. How much would you charge to shave pubes?
What?
It's gotta be $1,000, come on now.
Bow trim, fade.
Give me some gloves, give me a mask, a little bit of social distance, I'm good.
6 inches, though.
6 inches? What are we talking about?
6 feet.
Whoa.
That is crazy. Okay, this guy, man. No one getting through this shit.
Let's do this. This is
what's going on right now, y'all. I don't know, no bullshit. I probably pulled on the president. Jesus, I'm not gonna lie, man. Why the fuck are you so huge? Like, in the video, you're like head to toe right here.
That's
like,
YouTube.
That's
YouTube. YouTube makes you look small, bro. Everybody wants to beat me up on YouTube. They don't know I'm a big guy.
Dumb shit. You know that don't want.
Nah, I'm messing.
Beginner advice for any barber, what you got?
Like, I tell people all the time, man. Like, people want to accomplish a lot of things and shit. I personally have never been that type of person where I feel like I gotta be somewhere. I gotta be at a certain level by a certain time. I just try to be consistent, man. Every day I wake up and I work. If I go to bed at night and I can tell myself I was consistent on something, I was disciplined, folding my clothes. It's an analogy. I folded my clothes. Like, I did what I needed to do that day to get a little bit better. That shit snowballs. The compound effect to that. Look at this shit, bro.
245,
I would have never thought.
Iconic right there.
Yeah. I would have never thought. I tried making shake jar in my kitchen, bro. That's how it started, bro.
Really?
I made the shake jar in my kitchen with hand mixers, a bowl. We launched a product, and you never know if you don't try things. And every day, you got to be trying, bro.
I appreciate it, man. Chris Boss, you're a legend right here. I have no idea what they're saying. How we doing? Midday review, how we doing?
Morning was great. Did a couple interviews. Got the ball rolling. Now we're about to go on Squire. Quick talk about. Honestly, you know, Buck, we talk about this shit all day, every day. We talk to our clients about it. We talk to our other barber friends about it. We talk to our parents about culture and why our barbershop is so different. Now we're on the big stage, baby.
Big fucking stage. This is what 12 photos of behind the scenes.
Sit down and give him a hug.
I had to take a little break, y'all. Yeah, we just got some food, but we better head back in, do some more stuff, and yeah, it's going pretty good so far, though. So, got a lot more coming.
All right, what's going on, everybody? My name is Andy, and today my partner is Tim from 12 Pound. Let's get it.
That's fun.
Camera's looking at you, bro. Say something to the camera.
Can you do it?
I can't do it.
Yeah! right, y'all. They just finished the game show up. Right now, we're just chilling. We might leave soon. But CT Barber Expo, man, this shit was fun, y'all. This shit was fun. John, how you feel about this, man?
It was good. It was a great learning experience.
Plus, we met Chris Boscio, his buff ass, so.
Dumb shit. That mama's arm is huge, bro. That is the size of my head.
Yeah, we'll see y'all back at campus. But for now, gotcha.
All right, y'all. I don't know if I got that much footage. Not gonna lie, today was a day. A lot of starstruck moments because I saw a lot of the barbers that I be watching on YouTube, you know, and they be like inspiring me and all that, you know, all that shit. Like, I saw 360 Jeezy today, bro. That was crazy to me. And that was wild. And just being able to, you know, get back with 12 pounds, see how they work. An unforgettable experience. This is my first barber convention related event ever, and it was fucking fire. This is the first time like a lot of people came up to me to take pictures, you know, and like let me love about, you know, all the videos and stuff. I was like, damn, it was crazy. Like, I know I'm very new in all this, I'm a rookie, but you know, seeing my work pay off, it, you gotta show love and, you know, tell me like, you know, my videos are funny shit. Like, that shit really, you know, helps keep me grounded and like, you know, keep going. Y'all make it worth it. And once again, yo, thank you to 12 Pals, CT Barber Expo for like just giving barbers an outlet, you know, to like do their thing. I'm just rambling, not gonna lie. I'm a little tired, I'm not gonna lie. I gotta drive back to school and then, you know, move out and then go back home. But love all y'all that showed support today.
She got me a little teary, I no cap.
In the meantime, y'all know what the deal is. That's butter!